all the community a very warm welcome. Well, not very warm, but we'll make it warm. I'm delighted to be here to talk about the twins, of course, but I think a lot of background work behind the twins sometimes is not known. And I'd just like to give you a little bit of an insight on the journey of Royal Enfield and, of course, how the twins were created and what the significance of the twins is for Chandigarh and Punjab as well. We normally launch our motorcycles in Delhi, Bombay, but we wanted to make sure that we definitely come to Chandigarh and Punjab because it's so important to share these two beautiful motorcycles with you, because you have been, and Chandigarh and Punjab has been part of the history and the reason why we are here today, and our success is largely because of the community in places like Punjab and Chandigarh. Now, if you know, I don't know how many people know that the success of the twins, or the future success of the twins, is actually based on the success of the singles, which has been our bread, butter, jam, marmalade, our core for many, many decades. And the success of that is what's given us the confidence to create these two beautiful motorcycles and this platform of the twins for the global market. Today we are, as you may already know, we are one of the fastest growing automotive companies in the world. We have grown significantly. In 2010, Royal Enfield sold 56,000 motorcycles in the year. We average in 1 month 75,000-80,000 motorcycles. Now, that's the scale of change only in 7 to 8 years that we have seen, thanks to the support of the community in markets like Punjab. And over the last few years, we've been busy. Because of the singles scale that we've got, we had been busy building a very different global organization, which was based out of Chennai, UK. We have a UK tech center now in Bruntingthorpe near Leicester. We have a Chennai tech center, and we have a global organization sitting out of London, Gurgaon, and Chennai now. It's a global organization which I'm very proud to say has been built with some of the best minds and best people across 9 nationalities, many, many automotive companies in 4-wheelers and 2-wheelers, and they are now, we are
contacting them. Look, we are very happy here in Chandigarh. This is our bastion city, as we call it. Royal Enfield Twins launch ho raha hai. Hamare paas Continental GT 650 aur Interceptor 650 India mein launch hua hai. Ye bahut hi mahatvapurn time hai hamare liye aur isliye hum
Chandigarh se kaisa response accept kar rahe hain?
Chandigarh hamare liye bahut hi zaruri market hai. Hamara jo hai, agar aap dekhen, market share India mein 6.5% market share hai. Chandigarh mein hamara 30% market share hai Royal Enfield ka. तो हमारे लिए तो बहुत ही ज़रूरी मार्केट है ये, इसलिए क्योंकि हमें पता है कि यहाँ से मैक्सिमम नंबर ऑफ बुकिंग्स आएंगी रॉयल एनफील्ड ट्विन्स के लिए. बुलेट ओनर्स, 350cc, 500cc ओनर्स, क्लासिक के यहाँ पे बहुत तादाद में हैं, और वो लोग कई सालों से वेट कर रहे हैं रॉयल एनफील्ड ट्विन्स के लिए, इसलिए हम यहाँ पे आए.
रॉयल एनफील्ड की शॉपिंग यहाँ पे काफ़ी है और एक्सपेक्टेशन लोगों की बहुत ज़्यादा है, तो इतना डिलीवर कर पाई आपकी?
मेरे ख्याल से बिल्कुल डिलीवर करेगी, और उनको रॉयल एनफील्ड के जो ओनर्स हैं उनको चलाने पे ही पता चल जाएगा कितनी मेहनत गई है इन मोटरसाइकिल्स पे. उनको कुछ सब बताने की ज़रूरत नहीं पड़ेगी, क्योंकि वो असली हमारे जो ब्रांड मैनेजर्स हैं वो हमारे कम्युनिटी ही है. उनको पता चल जाएगा जब वो राइड करेंगे कि हमने कितनी मेहनत करी है इन मोटरसाइकिल्स पर.
थैंक यू.